As a young Christian, we hear so many things. Young men, you can't do this and you can't do that is usually the main theme. But somehow, we've locked ourselves into tradition and forms of slavery, forgetting what freedom really means. We're bound unto this ring of religious captivity. And I don't care,
I don't care what people may think. You know I love you, Lord.
I really don't care,
I don't care what the people may think.
Oh, no.
You know I love you, Lord.
You know I love you, Lord.
I don't care what the people may think.
Young people, I'm sick and tired of this mess.
I don't care.
No.
You know I love you, Lord.
Some say that I'm a fool.
Girl, you know what you're talking about.
'Cause I sing your praise.
No matter what, I love you.
But if I don't stand for you, then my living, it is in vain. So they can say what they wanna say, do what they wanna do. No matter what they say, just don't compare to you. They don't understand the love that we share. They can keep on talking, 'cause right now I really don't care. Chapter 7, verse 3, it says, and why do you look at the speck in your brother's eye, but do not consider the plank in your own eye? Why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why? I can't care what the people may think. You know I love you.